heard of my name. That ain't the truth when I hear what you saying. I got herpes and I gave it to me. To tell the truth that she gave it to me. Pay for your love.
Mic check 1212. Cloud Tokens here. Make sure you subscribe for more content. If you don't, I will harass you in the comments. This is a known fact. Do not test me. Alright, so look. Well, folks, I think we can all agree that we have a hot, burning, a hot topic on our hands today. So about 30 minutes ago, a popular blog website, which pretty much everybody knows on Instagram, The Shade Room, uploaded a video of an unreleased song from about a year ago that NBA Youngboy decided to not release. But it was leaked anyway, just like a lot of his other songs is leaked. So as you heard in the song, he denies that he gave her herpes and says she gave him herpes. Now this whole herpes situation came out about a year or a year and a half ago when NBA Youngboy admitted in the song that he had herpes. Then his mother, Sharonda, went online and confirmed he had herpes. Then Jania went online and confirmed she had herpes and he had herpes. But she denied that she cheated on him with G-Money and brought back herpes to him.
The hot topic of everyone right now is the herpes situation. For one, for him to even tell you guys that, that shows how much he don't care about what y'all think. And I mean, that shows a lot about a person. That's something that y'all can't hold over his head because he told y'all. So if somebody else come out and talk about it, what can y'all say? He said it out his own mouth. Two, the same thing that's in his blood is the same thing that's in my blood. Where it came from, the story y'all been hearing is not true. So I'm gonna come out and say that that story is not true.
So as y'all heard in that video, she denies having sex with G Money, who was NBA Youngboy's op from Baton Rouge that was allegedly killed by somebody related to NBA. Now, Jania has been known to lie, and she's terrible. I mean terrible at lying.
I know, like, I want to say like a whole freaking gallon of water jumped out the pot, hit me in my eye. Kentrell, I bet you can't pull.
She also was messing around with J.D. Young and J. Lewis, Fredo Bang, who are all related to G Money or was his op at one point. Now, Jania did reply saying, "On my life, y'all better stop playing with me." But her response was to the commenters and not to YB, who made the song. So then she went on Twitter and said,
"This lying shit getting out of hand, and I'm sick of it. I didn't give nobody shit. Period, poo."
Wait, she didn't say that. She usually say that. Why she didn't say that? Ain't that female's favorite line now? But anyway, that was her response. Now, she may make a YouTube video talking about this, because she posted on a story that she's going to have a juicy mess on her YouTube channel. So if she does, I will upload a small clip of what she said in response. It will be deleted within 24 hours, so make sure you look at it. As y'all know, the internet is one of the funniest places to read comments. So let's read the comments of the replies to what Jania said. You heard what he said, you gave them to him. Speak on it. They really playing, sis. Right, like he better go the fuck head. LOL, boy is delusional. Sis, continue to be great and take care of your baby boy. He obsessed with you. Period, sis. He the one who playing with you. Period, Nene. Period. Who you think it really was? That's why he beat you up that one time, because you gave him that shit and he was angry about it. It all makes sense now. Whoa. Y'all believe that or what? Let me know if y'all believe that in the comments. But let me know what y'all think about this whole situation. This situation has been going on for a year. It died down. Now it's starting to heat back up. Whose side are you on? YB side? Jania side? Or y'all just are mad at The Shade Room for even stirring this up? Let me know.